he was there for me, like, on and off the field. Like, it wasn't just about what I did on the field or, like, about winning games. Like, yes, we want to win and we want to, you know, score the goals, get the assists, like, get shutouts. But it was also concerned about, like, school and just other things rather than just, I guess, the product. And about, like, building me into a good person and just a hard worker on and off the field that he's helped me through my whole high school since freshman year. Till now, and so I can take that with me to college.
Hey, Coach Venable, this is Coach Padilla from Ferris, and I just want to say congratulations on reaching 500 wins. It's an awesome accomplishment.
A huge congratulations to my friend Jason Venable, Waxahachie's own big chief, on his 500th win. A huge accomplishment made even more important by the fact that you win games by teaching kids to grow into great people. Not emphasizing the wins come because you emphasize the kids and their growth and development. You care more about them than you do yourself. Congratulations, sir.